Kevin, are you free tonight?
Wow, now that's a direct question. Yes, ma'am, I am. What do you ask me?
I need you to drop by my place, so I can talk to you about some problems I'm having with my furnace. It's been making these squeaking sounds that I think will lead to failure.
Ah, those types of sounds. To be honest, you shouldn't worry too much about them, because they're usually signaling very minor problems.
Really? Well, can you tell me about them now?
Yes, no problem. First of all, I think you'll need to consider pulling the blower cover and checking for loose motor mounts. It could be that the motor shaft has a bearing going.
Sounds good.
You may also want to turn the furnace off and check the inside of the blower to see if there is any foreign matter in there, like paper and so on. You can't imagine what stuff you can sometimes find in there.
That sounds like it's really easy to do.
It is, but be really careful. Next, you may want to turn on the furnace and let it fire the blower and burners. Be sure you wait for the cycle to satisfy the stat, and see if there's any vibration as the blower's shutting down.
Okay.
Also, have you been meddling with the filter, and actually changed it with a new one? That is because using a thicker filter will minimize the airflow, so the motor will need to work harder.
Are you serious?
Yes, and because of that it will vibrate, since there's a higher negative air pressure inside. On the other hand, there may be air leaks around the furnace of duct work, so be sure you check for that as well.
I will, Kevin. And thanks for your time. I really appreciate it.
No problem. However, I wouldn't mind coming over anyway, especially for a date.
Good try.